Thunderstruck. Na 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 na. Welcome to the 2023 Spring Carlisle Swap Meet and Car Corral. This video is focusing mostly on the car corral behind me, and there is tons of awesome cars out there. I'll also be doing a separate video coming soon of the swap meet, which is over that way. This place is literally 90 acres full of cars and car parts. Hope you enjoy this video. Let's go check out some awesome stuff. Rat Rod, small block Chevy. Got a lot of stuff going on there. Super clean Bronco too. '95 Bronco. They 351 Windsor, 5-speed. Sweet. Suburban. Fox body, a GT too. Convertible. Clean square body. 68 Mustang. Coupe with a 6-cylinder. Retro T-Bird. Neat old Ford, 1932, first year of Ford's first V8.
I mean, it doesn't hurt
my Chevy. 72, last year for that body style. I'd be okay with owning either of those. Cafe Camaro is cool too. Cool 76 CJ7. Levi's Renegade. First year for the CJ7, actually. It's a neat Jeep. Dodge. Cool Oldsmobile, 1948. Ooh, and a Pacer from 76. Two 76 AMCs in a row. These are neat cars. Nice Corvair convertible. Really nice. Rear engine 4-cylinder with a turbo. 1949 Jeepster. Second year. Nice Chrysler. 78 Ford Camper Special. Nice truck. Green on green on green with green bed liner. Neat first gen Bronco. Volkswagen Bug, 1964. Nice car. Hell yeah. F-350, four-wheel drive, lifted, crew cab, long bed. 1993. Nice dent side. Camaro with T-tops. A lot of cool stuff here. Oh yeah. Big tires. Hydro Blue JT. 65 Rambler station wagon. This needs a few parts. Make a good project though. Looks solid. Nice 06 Jeep TJ. Says it's a 6-speed. Sweet. Nice VW Thing. 1973. 68 GT500 KR. And a 66 Mustang convertible. 289. We got a sweet lineup here. 1962 Ford Falcon, four-door station wagon. Dang, all these cars up here on the stage are beautiful. Fiat, see if they say what year this is. 1979, newer than I was expecting. Neat old Nash, that is cool. 51 Crosley. Thing so tiny, almost looks like a mini Ford shoebox. Volvo and a VW Bug. Very cool. Look at this beauty. Impala. Ugh. Kind of looks like that Jeep I've been working on. Neat square body. Four-wheel drive. The Honda 250 in the back. Sweet setup. first gen Bronco. Had a lot of body work done to it and still needs a lot more. But cool, 77 302 automatic. So my throat runner, purple, 1970, Olds 442, four barrel, four speed, dual exhaust. Neat little coupe, 1940. Some cool old Chevy trucks here on the 57. Neat. And there's Mr. Lee Hopkins Enterprises. That looks cool back there. Neat Oldsmobile. Really clean 92, 3/4 ton, extended cab, 8-foot bed, 31 Ford Model A. Really clean Dodges. I should say Rams. Oh, these are old enough to be Dodges, I guess. Neat Suzuki. That's cool. Model A, flathead 4. I like both of those. That would be perfectly fine if they came home with me. YJ. Nice all terrains. 1995. Some more bikes here. Indian's neat. Kawasaki's cool too. 28 Model A. Second gen Camaro Z28. C3 Vet 76. Square body, four wheel drive, long bed. 67 to 72 Chevy. Step side lowered. A 65 Willys CJ5. Super clean restoration on this Jeep. Got the Hurricane 134 four-cylinder. Really nice Jeep. Wow. Well, this is really interesting. It's called a Straightly. Built in the early 70s. One of one for a movie called The Daughter of Bonnie and Clyde. The movie was never released, but filmed in the early 70s. And this is a entirely one-of-one custom aluminum body on a 55 Chrysler chassis. Four-barrel Hemi in it. There's a lot of stuff going on in this. It's actually really cool looking. Even got gauges in the back seat. How true. Let's get a shot going around the back of this. That is really neat. Definitely we'll never see another one of them. Geo Tracker here, 1998. Actually has manual locking hubs. That's really cool. 65 or 6 Mustang. Neat old Chevy pickup. 1950 Willys Jeepster. Nice Jeep. Neat Chevy, 67 to 72, long bed. And a goat. Neat Quigley four-wheel drive Ford van. Cadillac convertible. 96 Subaru Sambar. 50,000 miles. Got a 5-speed. $7,000. It could be yours. 1969 Dodge Charger. Got Holley Sniper EFI. Nice C2 Vet. 1957 Corvette, 1970 Pontiac Le Mans, with an LS. The jury. Oh my. Nice blazer. 1972. Factory two-wheel drive. That's gotta be pretty rare. Two square body Suburbans. Don't see that every day. Hello. 79 CJ7. El Camino. Nice 67 72 C20. Step side four wheel drive. Cool truck. 1950 Plymouth. Four door. 41 Chevy two door. 28 Model A. What a nice lineup.